story of Christopher Columbus. Columbus was born in Genoa, Italy, in about 1451. He worked in a merchant ship until it was attacked by French privateers in 1470. Young Columbus floated to shore on a scrap of wood and made his way to Lisbon. He studied mathematics, astronomy, cartography and navigation at Lisbon. He sailed across the Atlantic Ocean from Spain in the Santa Maria with La Pinta and the La Nina ships. Columbus made 4 voyages. Columbus did not discover the America, nor was he even the first European to visit the New World. Viking explorers had sailed to Greenland and Newfoundland in the 11th century. Columbus probably died of severe arthritis following an infection on May 20, 1506. Still believing he had discovered a shorter route to Asia. Bye bye kids, let's catch you with another interesting facts.